Raph, come on, I'm fucking late.
I too.
Okay.
Notice I laid back and waited just for me to drop in. Sat back and contemplated my move before I started. So when I tell you this piece of work here is tit for tatted, it truly was, kept back about it, choose to stay humble. But y'all won't call me a rapper cause I ain't pierced and tatted, and I ain't one of them hot little new nigga faggots. Dumb boys getting hungry, turning to culture vultures, knowing I ain't got shit to say that I start to mumble. Everyone wants to be rich like Dre, thug like Pac, stories like Jay, lyrics like Die. Well why not try to make your own sound, chase your own fame? Them niggas been made a big, try to make your own name. And I could do this until the death of me. I ain't resting until I rest in peace. Resurrecting the recipe to revive the game. All the rest of me is trying to appeal to the one to blame. Snowball's chance in hell, I get offered a deal and begin to snowball, make me a couple meals. I would go home, give it to God and my family, build low income housing, purchase them all a couple meals. What if I buy a big house and car and blowing O's, showed off cash and hoes all in my videos? All I would hear is, boy, you done sold your soul, you had the same dream, what if you made it? We'll never know.
Yeah.
Sleeping niggas really all fuck shit. I'll be that backpack rapper whose backpack we LB casually. Walk around like it's nothing. I'm running my raps like I'm rapping on my feet. And just like my asthma, I attack on a beat. I don't need no peach to say I'm packing that heat. And when you ask if I'm me, Vegas are asking for kids.